Let's go Reno for the win.
What's your strategy this time, partner? Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you. Any defeat that doesn't destroy you makes you stronger. It's really raging out there. Good at this.
The Murlocs are pretty good, honestly. With a spawn.
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
Yeah, I guess the ordering doesn't really matter too much because I'm controlling when I attack. Which means if I put the 3-3 at the back, I'm pretty much guaranteed that two Murlocs are going to die before my 3-3 attacks, right? Yeah, actually, not necessarily. Because of the Zoth. Give it an extra 1/1, could attack a minion which has one attack, which means that he would spawn. So I should have put it at the back actually.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
once served a drink to a death knight. It froze over right in his hands. Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out.
Wow. 77% favorite.
Rough battle. Pick yourself back up and turn it around.
This is a pretty good combo, these two. Freezing. It might be. I could sell two and play it. I have to sell one, right? Two minions on one health. Pretty lucky.
The battle is really raging out there. That's what I would have picked.
Don't want deflector bot. Is this going to be an 8-7? This guy's going Murlocs. Oh my god, how many times did that thing get spawned? It's three times now. Two fights. Game really likes. Cool.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
Still think I'm gonna go. Against last place. I have a decent amount of life. This should probably go further back. Sound like that. We want brown. Brian Rivendare would be good contenders to Golden Lightfang.
You know, I think you could win this whole thing.
I'm the only one that stayed on went to five.
You're doing great out there.
Hey, it's not cool. 7 damage to get to 5. Pretty happy with that.
The battle is really raging out there.
Wow. And I could take this demon.
Go big or go home, I always say. For Blackwood!
In the beast. Oh, his cleave actually can move something. The annoying thing about this is how this spawns cool.
Pick yourself back up and turn it around. That minion will get you a trip.
Okay, for a beast. Snake or gas cooler? a lot of buffs. Plus six every turn. I think I could literally go AFK now.
I like how you're handling this one. Minions really pulled their weight.
Good tripling stuff is my choice, I suppose. Let's put this at the front. I don't know if he's got Magadon, but... Oh, that's a good position there.
Work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Might be worth taking that. I think I'm gonna do it.
You're down a minion and up a goal.
Kind of expecting him to go Rivendare, so let's see how this turns out. Murloc and mech. Oh wow. He didn't make his build, but wow, I'm not famous. Oh my god. So
that's quite the army you're building, friend. A good tactical choice.
Too many lightfangs, man. Oh, I think Crack's gonna win. But I simply outskill him, right?
Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out. Keep up the pressure. Hiring that minion will get you.
Wow, it's insane.
You're down a minion and up a goal.
Let's see if this. I mean, I shouldn't take 23, right? So if I lose this, I lose this. But
you've got this. You're way ahead.
I'm definitely taking up two spots, but we'll see. me too. Oh, why am I good? The thing is, I'm taking up two slots with my lightfangs. I have to sell them.
Pick yourself back up and turn it around. That's what I would have picked. A good tactical choice.
I should pick these because you can get Malgadon. Maybe the snake should go first. It'll spawn shit that can go into the divine shield.
Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out.
I didn't improve, damn.
Some bumps now and then.
Pretty annoyed.
Better hire a recruit while you can.
My shield for Argus.
Don't know how to beat him. Counted that. Two six drops. Yes! Oh my god. Do you know how to win? You get lucky, that's what you do. Jesus Christ. I don't know if I should have kept one of the Lightfangs. Maybe. God. So annoyed.